What's up, investors? My name is Artem Dikarev, and in a couple of minutes you'll know how to buy Bitcoin in Canada. And if you're completely new to cryptocurrencies, or you're just scared because you do not know how to deal with them, don't worry, I've been just like you. Buying Bitcoin or any other cryptocurrency is extremely easy, and the whole process takes less than 2 minutes. And if you want to continue receiving such short tutorials, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video, because this really helps a lot. Thank you so much. Alright, so the whole process can be divided into 3 parts. First, you'll need to create a wallet where you will store your Bitcoin, and then you'll need to find your wallet address. Second, you'll need to buy Bitcoin from any of crypto exchanges. And third, you will need to transfer your Bitcoin from the exchange into your wallet. Wallets can be either cold storages or hot storages. Cold storages are basically these USB type of looking pieces of hardware, while hot storages are software on your computer or an app on your smartphone. Cold storages provide you with the maximum security, but they cost money. While hot storages are still pretty safe, convenient, and they are free. And if you're buying small amounts of Bitcoin, hot storages are more than enough, and I'm personally using the ones which are called Exodus and BlockFi. And let's use BlockFi in our example. Simply tap on this plus sign at the bottom, then tap deposit and select Bitcoin. This moment is very important because different cryptocurrencies have different wallet addresses, and if you send your Bitcoin into your Ethereum wallet, your Bitcoin will be most likely gone forever. And here you go, this QR code and long string of numbers and letters is your Bitcoin wallet address. The next step is to buy Bitcoin, and for this go to one of the main crypto exchanges, such as Binance, Coinbase or Gemini. But they're not so flexible for Canadians, because you can only buy cryptocurrencies using your debit card, which comes with extra fee. Instead, you can use Canadian specific apps such as ShakePay and Newton, which I personally use. They allow you to buy Bitcoin using e-transfer, which removes the necessity to pay the fee. Let's use Newton in our example. First, you'll need to tap on this green circle at the bottom, then add funds, and then select via e-transfer. You would then input how much Canadian dollars you want to deposit, and then send fund request. When money finally arrives, go back to the main menu, tap on this green circle, select how much Canadian dollars you want to spend, make sure it's Bitcoin, and that's basically it. Then you can swipe to trade. You have just bought Bitcoin. It can be stored right here in this Newton app, or you can withdraw it into your wallet for extra protection. Plus, some storages even allow you to receive interest on your crypto. And in order to withdraw crypto into your wallet, you would need your wallet address that we found previously. Simply copy this long string of numbers and letters, go back to Newton, tap on this green circle and press withdraw. Then select crypto to wallet, make sure it's Bitcoin, input how much you want to withdraw and simply paste the address. Then just swipe to withdraw and you are done. Bitcoin will arrive into your wallet shortly. This was a very basic yet sufficient instruction of how to buy Bitcoin in Canada. And if you want to know more details about how to send, receive, store and even cash out your cryptocurrencies, feel free to check my other video. Thank you so much, comrades.